Time to meet our championship finalists for the women's 100 meter butterfly. Swimming in lane number one. Last year she finished fourth in the 50 fly, second in the 53, ninth in the 120. And she was 29th in this event from Bainbridge Shot Plains, Darlene Fung. Lane number two. She finished ninth in this event last year from the Upper Mainline YMCA, Meg Sullivan. Lane number three. She was 65th in this event last year. She's going to be a Buckeye at The Ohio State University this fall. From Richwood, Ohio, Sarah Kirchent. Lane number four. She is our defending champion in this event. She'll be a Wolverine in the fall of 2019 at the University of Michigan. From Blue Ash, Ohio, Megan Glass. Lane number five. She was third in this event last year. She was part of the winning 200-free relay tonight. She'll be attending Dartmouth this fall from Cheshire, Mialeko. Tune in to lane number six. Fourth in this event last year. She'll be a Buckeye at The Ohio State University. From N.E. Lyons, Meredith Maureen. Lane number seven. 12th in the 100 fly last year from Poplin, Ohio, Peyton Farrell. And in lane number eight. She was second in the 1500 last night. She'll be a Blue University Blue Devil this fall. From Pat Bosley Jr., Tiger Sharks, Lucy Pallier, Mr. Referee. Once again, 100 fly record, Courtney Weaver, 1:00:22. Glass was 1:00:74 this morning. We'll look for that record split time of 28:24 by Courtney back in 2012. 28:61 for Megan Glass. Just over the national record pace. So here comes Megan Glass. Next to her, Mialeko Kirchent in three. Glass coming under the flag. Super Holland, she's got a shot at this national record. Round up 52. Over the national record by 3/10 for Megan Glass. Nice swim, Megan, followed by Mialeko and Sarah Kirchent. Nice swim, ladies. Please report to the award staging area. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for all of our women's 100 meter butterfly.